rum. On today's episode of My Drunk Kitchen, we're gonna drink rum! And we're gonna make grilled cheese! With bread and cheese. Cause I don't have butter. Never mind, we have butter.
Found butter.
Let's get this party started. We're gonna pour this in a wine glass, cause I hate rum. A little bit more. Here's to getting drunk on YouTube for 2 years. So the first thing you're gonna need is a pan. Good thing I'm not a lawyer, cause this is litigation. Pantomiming. Alright, so the first thing after you get the pan is you're gonna set it on the burner. I didn't realize half a bottle of rum fit in this glass. Oh well, I'm getting paid. Butter in the microwave. And the cheese and the bread. And then you microwave on high for 10. Well, that's cooking. You take your pan and you set it aside. I don't think you're supposed to drink an entire pot. You know, the best thing about being drunk on YouTube is that by the time I hit PewDiePie's level, I can afford a new liver. That's depressing. We're okay. Got this. Said, liquor in, liquor out. Good. About ready to eat some grilled cheese. I know what we can do to pass the time. Shots. New shot. Shots! Together now! Woo! Other shot! What? Who are you? Well, that didn't go the way I wanted it to. It's melted. Bye.